That's a magic number. It is. It's the magic number.
What we're going to do is we're going to go on a number shape hunt. We're going to go and find the number shapes. Ready? Steady? Go! Let's see what we can find.
Oh, what have you found? What number is that? Two. Good girl.
You know it's a five. How do you know it's a five?
Number eight.
Oh, you found a number eight. Fantastic.
What's on that fish?
What's that one?
Number.
Good girl. Can you find number three, Shay?
Richard, count the dots on the fish.
You have to count the
half. What number is that?
Three.
Good girl. Check it. Put it on top. Fantastic.
Yes.
Should we count this one together? Off you go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Good boy. Can you see if you can catch it?
Where's number five?
Keep going, good girl. What did you do, Aziza? What did you do? What did you make?
Or even.
Even.
Fantastic. Oh, let's look at this one, Denzel.
Oh,
you're so clever. That's
7, 8, 8, 6.
How do I check? What do I put on top? Good boy. I take my 6 shape and I put it on top. Is it 6?
Yes.
Fantastic. So I've got 2 numbers here that make 6. Right. I need you to help me write this as an addition sentence, a math story. So what do I need to write? Turn and whisper to your partner. What do I need to write here?
Well done.
You need to make that into an 8. Tyrese.
5 and 8.
Oh, put this on top. Is that gonna match? So how many more do we need to make 8?
2.
You can call it your lucky partner. Maybe you can call it your adjective. But odd as it may be, without my 1 and 2, where would there be my 3? Makes pass to me, and that's the magic number.
What does it all mean?